What do you say we meet our teams? First, for Gray Dog's team, we have the one and only Gray Dog. The Shawnee St. Bernard Bernie. The Shawnee St. Bernard Burnett. And Splashy. And last but not least, we welcome the Harrisburg Bulldog. On Brown Dog's team, the one and only Brown Dog. University Village Bear. Carbondale Terrier. Southern Illinois Miners Grounder. And Polar Bear. All right, there's 4 minutes on the clock. Here we go. If you're ready, begin. There goes Gray Dog. A lot of traveling going on over there. Oh, Splashy almost made it. Look at that. Nice job. Oh, here comes the Bulldog. Oh, what a layup. The Harrisburg Bulldog. Somebody's played this game before. You got 3 minutes. Grounder, almost. Next time, get your miner's light on that ball. I hate when that happens. Oh, here we go with Harrisburg Bulldog once again. Oh, the Gray Dog! No, to the Bear! University Village Bear! I got it! I got it! Here comes Gray Dog! two minutes. What a shot. That was one of those old-fashioned shots, the underhanded. It's literally a dog and cat fight over there. Here comes Splashy. Oh, what a fake! Polar Bear down! Here comes the University Village Bear over to Grounder. Grounder can't see it. Where is it? Oh, it's tied up! Two apiece! We're coming up on 1 minute remaining. It's tied up 2-2. One minute remaining to play. 1 minute. Oh, look at this. Grounder sees it. Dribbles, shoots, and scores. 4-2. Here comes the Harrisburg Bulldog. The Bulldogs played this game before. Oh, where's the referee? Where is the referee? Flashy's got the ball. We got 30 seconds remaining. Oh, Burnett. The Shawnee St. Bernard Burnett. 20 seconds. I gotta say, Polar Bear's making an effort. Jump ball, but we got 10, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. 3, 2, and 1. We have a winner. Brown Dog team's the winner. 4-2. How about a big round of applause for all of our mascots and the annual Mascot Madness game?